半小时才可以吃单，两面吃单。
So first is use the detergent to clean the steel plate surface. Must be really clean, no dust.Then take the FM40 coating out, some of them will be fine. The first step is the coating. Just swing the steel plate and it's just cutting to the surface slowly. When time has been coated all, make sure you operate in a glass proof room. You saw no particle. After coating, put it in a dark place for half an hour and then put it in the oven. Put it tilt in one place. Should be dark a little bit. The light should not have the UV light. Other light will be fine. Wait for half hour and then we put it in the oven to dry. So make sure your field is clean, no dust, also on the glass. So put the field on the glass and then put the coated steel plate on top. And wrap it. And the double pin is no problem.
能倒水，你水给我。
先水倒一杯。
Now we put the developer on the steel plate.
Ah, 不好倒。你不行，就这样子，你拿着，拿杯子。
And then put the developer on top of the steel plate. Save a little bit, and then we see the image very clearly. I'll get this water to wash. A couple times.
通透啊，多倒几次，没发白啊，多倒几次就可以。
You need to use water, and then this developer.
Yeah.
After a couple of time, you can see the logo is very clear. The source on the steel plate.
透它不显影出来嘛，这图案才会发白的通透嘛，也有可能你曝光时间太短，你有自己做吗？
我自己练手先做。
你有这个机器吗？我们这边又是北方，广东人，那世界都是热的，是吧？你在哪里啊？
我在南京。
啊？
我在南京。
单单这平面贴可以，但是它不均匀。要记住这个。要这样子贴起来，贴起来它药水才均匀的下去，就不是水。那有的人不教你的话，那么直接就放平面也可以让，是吧？平面也可以腐蚀。
With tape and then put some etching blankets on the top. So now the last step is for etching.
看他要求印的，这现在这样直接就出来了。
So put a little etching remover and use a brush to brush the logo. The surface of the steel become to wash away, become the melted. Now we have the logo. About 50 seconds will be fine. Brush it.
左右扫均匀。药水多倒点，浸个图案。
The etching ink must be coated on the robot. You take a second. And then,
we have the logo made.
And
then clean away the coating.
你们以前可能是烘的，很难洗都洗掉，是吧？
嗯。
很难洗，是吧
？We already have this logo ready for the seal. It has the glue. Very good.
擦的干净一点，光亮点。
Clean the surface. Now we have the logo to let it to do the printer. Very nice.